Amazon will pay more than $61.7 million to settle Federal Trade Commission charges of withholding tips from its delivery drivers, according to the FTC. The FTC claimed the retail giant failed to pay Amazon Flex drivers the full amount of tips they received from Amazon customers from late 2016 to August 2019. The Consumer Protection Agency said Tuesday the settlement represents the full amount Amazon allegedly withheld from drivers and will be used to compensate them. Rather than passing along 100% of customers' tips to drivers, as it had promised to do, Amazon used the money itself, said Daniel Kaufman, acting director of the FTC's Bureau of Consumer Protection, in a statement. Our action today returns to drivers the tens of millions of dollars in tips that Amazon misappropriated, and requires Amazon to get drivers' permission before changing its treatment of tips in the future. Amazon CEO, Amazon's Jeff Bezos to step down from CEO role. Andy Jassy named next CEO. Tesla CEO, Elon Musk says has taken a Twitter break for a while. Amazon Flex allows drivers to make deliveries with their personal vehicles, and they are classified as personal contractors. Amazon regularly advertised that drivers participating in the Flex program would be paid $18.25 per hour, according to the FTC's complaint. Some statements by Amazon included, "You will receive 100% of the tips you earn while delivering with Amazon Flex." The FTC claimed Amazon began paying drivers lower hourly rates in 2016 and used the customer tips to make up the difference. The federal agency also alleged that the retail giant intentionally failed to notify drivers of the changes. The settlement terms also indicated Amazon will be prohibited from misrepresenting a driver's pay rate, how much of tips will be paid to them, and whether the amount paid by a customer is a tip. The company will also be prohibited from making changes to how a driver's tips are used without the driver's consent. Amazon drivers can sign up for email updates on the status of the refund. Follow Coral Murphy on Twitter @CoralMurphy.